We have learned that Villanova University will join a growing list of colleges moving to online and remote instruction. Starting Monday, all classes will be taught online. The university will stay open and employees are expected to report to work. Officials have not determined yet when in-person classes will resume. Penn State will also begin remote classes on Monday. For a list of schools affected by the COVID-19 outbreak, head over to our website, cbsphilly.com.